Hi, welcome to another one of Tiffany's videos. If you are new here, we take old pieces of clothing you no longer wear, create new pieces. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make your own UGG slippers, or in this case, Patagonia sweater. I'm going to show you how you can move the sleeves, and you can even remove the logo and attach it to your own slippers. Videos are super beginner friendly, so feel free to follow along and try this for yourself. Okay, let us begin. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to remove the sleeves from whatever desired sweatshirt. I actually already have the leftover sleeves from a vest I made, so I'm going to use that because I don't like waste. So, all you're going to do is you're going to make sure your edge is straight. If it is not, make sure to cut it. Then you're going to take like an old sandal. It can be like from the dollar store. Just make sure it's sturdy. Mine has flowers on it, but you would want yours to be clear. So if you could remove the flowers or whatever design that might be there, be sure to do that. And then all you're going to do is you're going to flip the sleeve around the sandal, and then with the opposite end of the sleeve you're going to flip it all the way around again. Then you can tighten it up, and all you have to do now is sew the back. When you're done, it looks something like this, and you can add logos, you can personalize it, put your name with like Cricut or transfer paper, or you can add a logo by the soles of the feet, your name, a pattern, like the Patagonia logo you can put there. And if you want the fluffy side, you do the same thing, but you turn your sweatshirt inside out. So when you start the sleeve, make sure it's inside out, and the side that you want to show is actually on the inside originally, because we're going to wrap the whole thing over the sandal. And that's it. That's a really quick, easy way you can make your own UGG or Patagonia sweater, or just your own customized slippers that you can end up selling on like Etsy or Amazon or something. It's super easy. Again, mine looks a little weird because of the flowers, but if you could remove it, and if yours didn't have flowers, it would be so much easier. For watching. If you do end up using this easy technique, be sure to do it us on TikTok so we can see how it came out, or tag us on our Instagram. All our socials will be linked in the description and at the end of this video. Stay tuned for some funny bloopers. If you have any sewing tips, be sure to leave a comment, or any tips on how to make these tutorials easier for you to follow. I'm always down for suggestions. That's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.